Host Mumbai created history in the finals of Ranji Trophy as they hammered Saurashtra to clinch their 40th title. These celebrations and their smiling faces are enough to tell what they have achieved in the finals of the Ranji Trophy. Saurashtra, trailing the home team by 207 runs in the first innings, were shot out for a pathetic 82 in less than 3 hours. Mumbai thus clinched their 48th national title in 44th appearances in the summit contest. Iskipa Agarkar snapped up 4 wickets for 15 runs while his younger teammate Kulkarni grabbed 5 for 32 to complete splendid match figures of 9 for 56. Mumbai also on the right to take on the rest of India in the Irani Cup tie, which is to be held at the same venue from February 6 to 10. The home team won 2 crore rupees as the prize money, while Saurashtra got 1 crore rupees.